Continental. And these boys pumped up for the game tonight. Continental's Addison Army two-point basket. Then it's the Pirates' Caitlin Alvarado to Amber Logan for the basket. Lady Pirates in close. They get it to go. Actually, that's Miller City. This is Brooke Bradford making the basket. And more from Miller City as they go strong. Final score in this one, Wildcats win it 51-30. How about some